welcome back to my channel. Today's video is just going to be a quick channel update. I just want to update you guys on a few things here on my channel that will be changing. So if you guys have been following me for a while, you know that I have had my YouTube channel for almost 2 years. In May, we'll officially make it 2 years that I have been here on YouTube. Technically, I have had my channel for years, but when I first created a YouTube account, I just created it to be able to subscribe to other YouTubers. And then I decided to make my own channel because I've always wanted my own channel, but I was just always too scared to put myself out there. And it was very nerve-wracking sitting in front of a camera and talking to it. And then almost 2 years ago, I decided just to go for it. And I'm so glad I did because I've met so many amazing women here on YouTube. I've connected with a lot of YouTube moms. I've even exchanged numbers with a lot of girls here on YouTube. The YouTube community is a great community. I'm so glad to be a part of it. But for 2019, I would like to take my channel a little more serious and be more consistent. So the first year that I uploaded videos on YouTube, I was not consistent at all. I would upload a video and I would go probably like 2 weeks before I uploaded another video. And just a few months ago is when I really started taking it a little more serious and uploading more frequently and being more consistent on my channel. But now that we are in a new year, I want to take it to the next step and I would love to grow my channel. And I did ask you guys to vote for a time and days you guys prefer for me to upload. And the voting was for a 9 a.m. upload time and then 3 times a week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday upload days. So that is going to be my new schedule. I am going to try my very best to stick to that schedule. So from now on, I did start this last week. If you guys noticed, I uploaded 3 times last week, which was Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and they were all uploaded by 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. So that is the schedule I'm going to try to stick to. Every once in a while, I will film an extra like bonus video and just throw it in either during the week or the weekend. Like this video right here is going to be just an extra video that I am uploading for you guys. So although I am going to be sticking to the 3 days a week, I will have extra videos every once in a while if I have time to film an extra video for you guys. Also, I want to start bringing more vlogs to my channel. I really enjoy filming vlogs. It's a great memory to look back on. My kids have been growing up so fast and so quickly, so it's just a really great memory to look back on. And I know vlogs don't do the best here on my channel, but I do want to start putting more vlogs here on my channel. So for one of the days that I upload during the week is going to be a vlog. I'm either going to do a weekly mom vlog or a day in the life. So I would either upload on one day of the week, I will upload a weekly mom vlog where I have vlogged a few days during the previous week and I just combine it into one long vlog. Or I will do a day in the life of a stay-at-home mom vlog. So that will be one of the videos. It'll either be Monday, Wednesday, or Friday. I'm not gonna have a specific day that I will upload it on, but one of the 3 days will be either a weekly mom vlog or a day in the life vlog. And then the other 2 days that I upload, it will be all my other regular videos that I usually film, which are cleaning and organizing videos, hauls, shop with me, DIYs. So I am still going to have my other videos because I love doing my cleaning and organizing videos and all my hauls and stuff. So don't worry, I still will be uploading all of those videos as well. I'm just going to be throwing in some more vlogs for you guys. So I hope you guys don't mind this little change to my channel. And if you've noticed, I've also added a little intro and also end slate to my videos. I've been wanting to do it for a while, but since I do film and edit and do everything from my phone, it's a little complicated, but I was able to do an intro and an end slate. The intro I'm not too crazy about, so I might change it, but you will see an intro and an end slate on my videos from now on. And I even changed my banner here on my channel. I've had the same banner probably for the past year, and I just changed it to a simple black and white one, and I really like the way it turned out. Like I said, I do everything from my phone, so I have to YouTube how to do all this stuff, but it is definitely possible to do everything from your phone. I also just wanna ask you guys, what is your favorite video of mine that I film so I can start filming those videos more often for you guys? Yes, I am going to be filming videos that I enjoy filming and editing, But obviously I want to make sure that I'm also filming videos that you guys enjoy seeing and you want to see. So make sure to leave in the comments down below, what is your favorite video of mine that I film? Is it cleaning, organizing, shop with me hauls, DIYs? Just let me know in the comments. I will try to focus my best on those types of videos to film for you guys. Cause like I said, I want you guys to enjoy the videos that I am uploading here on my channel. Also, I really would like to do another giveaway here on my channel. I have done 3 previous giveaways here on my channel. I did one when I hit 100 subscribers. I did my second one at 500 subscribers, and then I did my third one when I hit 1K. So my next giveaway, I'm thinking about doing it when I hit 5K, although I know that's so far away because I'm not even at 3K yet. But I think that's the next goal for me. My next goal is I would love to hit 5K, and I would love to hit 5K by my birthday. My birthday is in June. It's the end of June. So if I can reach 5K by the end of June, I will do a giveaway here on my channel. I don't know if I will just do one big prize, well, it'll just be one winner winning a prize, or if I will split it into two, where two people can win a giveaway. I'm not sure how I'm going to do that yet, but if I hit my goal of 5K subscribers by the end of June, I will have a giveaway here on my channel. So if you guys would like to help me reach my goal of 5K by the end of June, then feel free to share my videos and share my channel with your friends and family. I would really appreciate it. And I'm so appreciative of all the subscribers that I already have. So if you are a OG subscriber that has been with me the past 2 years, or if you are a new subscriber, then thank you so much for all the support and always clicking on my videos. I love interacting with all of you guys. I love when you comment on my videos because I love talking to you guys and getting to know you guys a little better. I have, like I said, mentioned earlier, I have met so many amazing girls here on YouTube that if it wasn't for YouTube, I would have never met. So thank you so much for all of your support and all your interaction that you always have here on my channel. So I think that is going to end my YouTube update. Like I said, this was just a really short video. I just wanted to update you guys on a few changes. So from now on, look out for my 3-day-a-week uploads, Monday, Wednesday, and Fridays. They will be up by 9 a.m. And every once in a while, I will throw in an extra bonus video for you guys. I hope you guys are having an amazing new year so far. If you're watching this video and you are thinking about making a YouTube of your own, but you're too nervous or you don't know where to start, there are so many resources here on YouTube that you can look up to make your own video. You do not need any type of fancy lighting, fancy camera, tripod stand, any of that. I do all of my videos from my phone. I film, edit, and upload from my phone. I have an iPhone. I don't have lighting. I'm actually right now using my husband's work light that he uses in his garage when he works, or I will just use natural light from my window. And then tripod stand, you can find really cheap tripod stands on Amazon. I always have everything that I use linked down in my description box. So I think my tripod stand was maybe like $12 or $15. So you do not need to go out and buy fancy lighting and fancy cameras or any type of equipment to start your channel. If you're going to start a channel, I would suggest just using what you have already on hand. And if you have the money to go out and spend on a new camera or new equipment and you would like to, then go right ahead. But my suggestion would be just to start off first and kind of get the feel for it and see if it's something that you really want to do. And then if you do it and you feel like it's something that you love and you really want to continue doing, then definitely go out and buy whatever you want. Me, I would love to go out and buy a new camera and all of that, but I just don't have the money. So for right now, I'm just using what I have on hand. So that is going to be the end of my channel update video. I'm going to stop talking. You guys know I can ramble on forever. So if you're new to my channel, this is your first time visiting my channel, then please consider subscribing to my channel. I would love to have you join me in my YouTube channel. Also, feel free to share my videos and share my channels with your friends and family. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. I do have a video set to upload tomorrow, which is a cleaning video. So hope you guys enjoy my new channel update, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.